you'll see here in the clips, can go up and dunk, had a great, great summer, but his versatility to be able to play on the perimeter, catch dunks, mid-range, catch and shoot three. Like, he's the total package offensively, especially on what we're looking to do.
And every time we go see him as a staff, we talk to people that watch him, he just keeps getting better.
He's also done a great job this summer of rebounding outside his area, using his size to go get basketballs.
He can also lead the break. He can out there also